In this class we are going to discuss a problem related to one conversion, that is the problem is the binary equivalent of hexadecimal number 4F2D is. So here the problem is related to hexadecimal to binary conversion. So the given hexadecimal number is 4F2D. This is given hexadecimal number. We need to convert this hexadecimal to equivalent binary equivalent, that means X binary we need to find out. We don't know this X value, we need to find out that X value. So see here, whenever you are converting from hexadecimal to binary or binary to hexadecimal, we are having direct decoding. So here, whenever you are converting from hexadecimal to binary, when you heard hexa, so you need to remember about 8421 code. And you just keep on writing 4F2D like this. This is the given hexadecimal number. To get 4, what are the binary digits you needed? These are the binary places where you have to take 1 and where you have to take 0. This is the reference to take binary code. So for 4, what are the digits you needed is just 4 is needed. Remaining places you just put 0. So that means 0100 is the binary for 4. You can directly write that binary value under 4. So that means 0100 is binary for 4. Next for F. F means 15. F means 15. So for this 15, all the values are needed to make 15. That means you require 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1 to make 15 or F. So the binary for F is 1111. So you can directly take 1111 here. And for 2, to make 2, only 2's place is required. Remaining places you just put 0. So that means here 0010 is binary for 2. Finally, for D, A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, D is 13. So D means 13. For 13, what are the places you needed is, so 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. So 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. Remaining place you don't need is 2's place. So put 0 here. So for D, you can directly write the binary code 1101 here. So this is the resultant binary number for the given hexadecimal number 4F2D. In the same way, we can found any binary equivalent for any hexadecimal number given.